Whoever wins on the 8th of June will face one overriding task: to get the best possible deal for this United Kingdom from Brexit. So now more than ever, we need to be led by a Prime Minister and a government that is strong and stable. Because making Brexit a success is central to our national interest. And it is central to your own security and prosperity. It is a choice between me and Jeremy Corbyn.